At Twin Cities Orthopedics, we believe less pain is your gain. So we stay in the fight with you. This is your victory, and you've earned it.
It's time for another Wild Breakaway presented by Twin Cities Orthopedics. Alongside Gigi Marvin, I'm Audra Martin. The Minnesota Wild continued to deal with a couple key players out with injuries, but yet again tonight, it doesn't faze them. A huge 7-3 win over a very good team in the Anaheim Ducks. That's three straight wins and now 10 straight wins against Anaheim, a new franchise record.
Very good all around. They came out the gates flying. Three goals in the first, finished well with four goals in the third, and each line contributed. Three of the four had goals, and every line had a person with a point. And so it's fun to see that excitement. It was evident that the players were eager to get back on the ice and compete in front of their home fans. And so it's just a strong outing for the Minnesota Wild with a 7-3 win.
Let's take a look at some of the action tonight as we pick things up. 7 minutes into the first period, Matt Boldy, a nifty little pass over to Kevin Fiala for a nifty little goal.
Yeah, beautiful hands here by Boldy. Great vision, a little no-look feed to his line mate. It was fun to see Fiala light the lamp.
87 seconds later, the puck goes airborne off the end walls, and Ryan Hartman takes a couple swings at it. He connects and finds Twine.
Yeah, 16th of the year again. He hit most of his goals, if not all of them, are just beautiful goals. This one is similar with a beautiful hand-eye coordination.
So it's a 3-1 Minnesota lead heading into the third, and 30 seconds into the final frame, Matt Boldy fires on net, gets some help from Cam Fowler to make it a 4-1 game.
Yeah, you see the edge work, and Boldy hits the brakes, hangs on his inside edge, and looks to quickly move the puck back door. Got a good bounce for a goal.
Then how about this? 4 seconds later, right off the faceoff, Matt Zuccarello finds the back of the net from the high slot, and it's a 5-1 Minnesota lead.
That was a fun one. Not many people get to see his release like that, so his ability to just get strip the puck and shoot it off his stride was just awesome.
So again, it's a 7-3 win for Minnesota. Between the pipes, Kaapo Kähkönen picks up his 7th win of the season thanks to a season-high 39 saves. It's a season-high 7 goals allowed from Anaheim in the process. And now the Minnesota Wild find themselves on an 8-game point streak inside the XL Energy Center. This is exactly what a head coach would describe as an all-around team effort.
You know, we rolled lines. I think there wasn't a big discrepancy in our minutes, but obviously we didn't get a power play, so that would jump some guys up. But we liked our lineup tonight. It fit. We had some real good depth, and everybody for the most part played really well.
The Wild look to make it 4 straight wins as they take the show on the road of little matinee hockey on Monday in a Central Division showdown against the Colorado Avalanche. Join us at 1:30 for Wild Live on Bally Sports North. We hope to see you then. For Gigi Marvin, I'm Audra Martin. Thanks for joining us tonight on Wild Breakaway, presented by Twin Cities Orthopedics.